the costilla, the rib
taco, grilled to perfection. Add some salsa in there. Oh yeah.
Mmm. Oh, the textures, the smokiness.
Okay, let's add some more pico de gallo or something on here. Oh, it's so good. A little bit of guacamole.
That's incredible. So smoky, so fatty, so chewy, delicious.